Earlier on tonight, we witnessed a very unfortunate attack on WWE Hall of Famer Lita. But right now, I'd like to welcome in the other half of the Women's Tag Team Champions, Becky Lynch. Becky, first off, any update on the condition of Lita and who might have been responsible for the attack?
Well, Lita is in a local medical facility, and I don't know who did it. I have my suspicions, but when I find out for sure, I can guarantee you I'm going to slap the head off of them. But I promised these people a title match tonight, and the man always delivers on her promises. And so I was ready to go and do this alone, but then somebody came to me with a pretty good idea.
We made a hell of a team at WrestleMania. I'm going to do it tonight for Lita.
Seems like the fair thing to do.
And that's not just happening tonight, Byron. That's happening right now.
Can you believe this? What a replacement.
Let's go. Hall of Famer Trish Stratus stepping up for her fellow Hall of Famer Lita.
Trish was absolutely right. Two-thirds of an extremely formidable team at WrestleMania will be in effect tonight on Raw.
We certainly wish Lita the very, very best. Becky Lynch vows to find out what happened to Lita backstage.
But right now, Becky needs to shift focus. Tonight is about the task at hand. Unforeseen circumstances, of course. But the championships are still on the line.
An iconic duo of Becky Lynch and Trish Stratus. It's a first title defense for Lynch. She'll do so alongside Trish, up against Liv Morgan and Raquel Rodriguez.
The women's tag team titles are on the line, live next on Monday Night Raw.
But first, folks, WWE Universe, check out this special look at the new movie, Renfield. Don't miss the bloodbath, only in theaters Friday. A man that certainly did enjoy his WrestleMania moment this year, Seth Rollins. But it's Becky Lynch, the man, alongside the Hall of Famer now, Trish Stratus. It's a championship match here on Monday Night Raw.
But on the other hand, you've got Trish Stratus, who is an X factor in this matchup. Up until moments ago, she wasn't even involved.
The following contest, scheduled for 1-4, is for the WWE Women's Tag Team Championship! And their opponents, they are the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, WWE Hall of Famer Trish Stratus, and the man, Becky Lynch!
Incredibly focused looks on the faces of all four women as we prepare for the WWE Women's Tag Team title defense. As I was mentioning before, Trish Stratus, a last-minute replacement for Lita. And I assure you, Liv Morgan and Raquel, knowing they were coming into this match, they were studying film of the man, Becky Lynch, and of Lita. Much less likely they've been studying Trish Stratus and Trish's tendencies.